Morning, Nate.
Welcome to our fabulous new studio in room 312. Isn't it grand?
Yes, yes it is. But enough about this.
Please stand for O Canada.
We would like to remind you to take your hats off when you come into the school. This complies with our health and safety policy and also forces you to wash your hair more often.
Next Thursday from 7 is the Valentine Dance. There will be a professional DJ, refreshments, and all proceeds will go to support the Breast Cancer Foundation.
Tickets are on sale now every day at lunch outside the CAF until next Wednesday for only $5. Guest sign-in forms are available in the office and should be in by Tuesday. Here's a clip.
Hey, did you pick up your art from last semester?
Yes, and I sold it for several hundred dollars.
Well, if you didn't, your art will become trash. So recycle WTI and pick up your art.
You should also pick up your tech projects from Mr. Bajaj's room, or Miss Shaw will burn them in her wood stove.
She does that?
Yeah, if you don't pick them up.
Cool.
Now over to the sports zone.
Yesterday, the ski team traveled to the Collingwood area to find snow and sunshine for the TVRAA as a part of another meet. In junior girls, Jillian Hill was fourth, junior boy Andrew Gosnell was first, and Michael McKenzie was third in senior boys. Congratulations on a great day of skiing.
Good job, everybody.
Monday, the team returns to the Highlands Nordic for the Wassa. Championships and is going to snow tonight. Yeah! Congratulations to the senior girls volleyball team. Last night, they swept all five sets from Huron Park and solidified their first place seeding for the regular season. Best of luck to the girls next week as they'll play their first playoff game Thursday in the Devil Dome.
Last night in the Devil Dome, the senior boys basketball team pulled off the unimaginable. They upset the previously undefeated Huskies 63-52. The Red Devils played spectacular team defense and stuck to the game plan, holding the HP big man to only 7 points. Duff Hart and Ryan Creasy played like men in the key, disrupting his usual inside dominance. Wes Lau found his inner Kobe Bryant, scoring 25 points and racking up 8 boards in a ridiculous individual performance. Jacob Masters also had a big game with 17 points of his own, a spectacular win by some stupendous players. Awesome work, gentlemen. Good luck to the boys as they have their first playoff game on Tuesday here in our Devil Dome.
Last night in the Devil Dome, the junior boys basketball team put forth an outstanding effort against their crosstown competitors, Huron Park. The Devils were up 2 at a half and battled in their second half. In the boys' loss, some highlights were Aaron Mulpey, 9 points and 7 steals. TJ Mozikis scored a team-high 10 points. A solid effort by your junior Red Devils. Next up is a playoff game at St. Mary's today at 2 p.m. Be there and show your school spirit, WCI. Teachers, would you please excuse members of the junior boys basketball team today at the beginning of period 4 for their playoff game at St. Mary's. Game time is 2 p.m.
Hey, WCI, looking for ways to show your Red Devil spirit?
Why, yes, I am.
Then why not order a hoodie and sweatpants?
I guess I will.
Black hoodies for $35 and gray sweatpants for $26 are being sold by SAC. Pick up your order form outside of the cafeteria today and all next week during lunch. Return your order by Friday, February 17th. Cash, check, or credit is accepted. Don't miss out.
Rugby, soccer, and track athletes have started indoor training. Next practice is tonight at the small gym at 2:45. Boys hockey games have been rescheduled. Games are now being played on Monday and Tuesday. Monday's game is at 2 in Ingersoll. The bus leaves at 1. Tuesday's game is at 2:30 at the complex, and the bus will leave at 1:45. Now back to those guys.
Attention all dance team members, there is a mandatory practice after school today in the gym. If you cannot attend, please see Miss Sidereus today.
If Shakespeare is your thing, get a script and audition for a next scene or for a scene next Tuesday at lunch in the auditorium.
Why?
Because it will be filmed and the top 5 entries get to go to Stratford and perform on the big stage. Winning
what?
Performance will get $10,000, so it's kind of a big deal. Get a script from Mr. DeYoung or Miss Shaw and learn a few lines for the audition. Rehearsal and filming will all be done before the end of February.
The Canadian military will be here February 15th, providing information about their many programs to anyone interested. Sign up in guidance.
Well, it's been fun.
Happy birthday if it's your birthday, and to Miss Schultz, and have a frivolous Friday.
And I say good day.